What's up, guys? This is going to be episode 3. I'm sorry for the 2-week delay. A lot of stuff happened in the last 2 weeks. Before I was able to get the 3rd episode out, I had recorded, I downloaded it to my phone, and then my phone's screen just stopped working. The electronic part just copped out on me. It shows lines, I have the screen flagged, it's rough. So I went to go and record another 3rd episode so that way I could actually make a video that I didn't have to edit and I would be able to upload it straight to YouTube. And my mouse broke. And the mouse pad on my computer for some reason was backwards. Left click was right click, and in settings it was set to proper, you know. It didn't work. So last week I ended up moving and I got a new mouse. So today I'm actually gonna sit down and remake this video for you guys, and then everything will go back to our original schedule. So today, since we already got the Beastbot section, I was pretty sure I talked about in the last episode. Since we got the Beastbot section already kind of started, we're gonna go ahead and start by making our first building, which is gonna be a huge warehouse for the docks. And from there we can start building ships and more stuff on top of it. And then we'll go to the city center. And we'll kind of go from there. So I'm gonna go ahead and get our materials that I'm going to need for all of this. Hopefully it'll be enough. I don't think we're gonna finish today, since I won't be able to edit out a lot. But we'll see what I can do here. So we're gonna go ahead and get started. I'm going to go to the next one.
Thank you.
Hopefully, my voice isn't too quiet for you guys to really be able to hear well. My laptop is on the other side of my computer. My TV, sorry. I've been very exhausted today. That's still, haunting me a little bit. Anyway, the monitor on my laptop was broken thanks to my ex slamming it down and handled when she was angry at something. So I have to use an HDMI cable to bring it out to a TV so I can still see. So it's kind of as good as a desktop really, but even so. Doors here, like from there, we'll have like a small section here. Thank you. sure if you can help out. That's a pretty much what I used to start with the next section. Don't blow it up. Thank you. the staircase. This wall. So far, this is what we got. We're able to put some stuff in there for storage. We'll have a door right here. And then I'll figure out how I want to do this section. I just haven't quite figured out what I want to do yet. And in the next episode, though, we will finish this. I might fill in the doors, but I might. I might spend more time figuring out how I'm going to build this section first. But that'll all be in the next episode next week. I hope you guys enjoyed. I know all I really did was start building a building. But this is the first step. I mean, yes, we had our fort, but you guys didn't even really see me build that because of previous issues with recording and the hurricane and everything. So, I mean, so far this is the most building you guys have seen. So, this is kind of where it starts, and from here we'll build it that way, what type of little warehouses, then we'll start building ships and more stuff that way, and we'll see where it takes us. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one.